vomit on his sweat. I told you I don't rap. Mom's spaghetti, so. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up.
So I have no idea if you guys can see me. It's like the sun is in a weird position this morning. Good morning. It's Sweet Fit Tea. Check, 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 checking in. BLCD 2. And I was down 2.6 pounds. Whoop, whoop. So that is the 2 load pounds. That I gained plus a 0.6. So I'm ahead of the game here. I think it was 176 even. And my starting weight was 176.6. So that is awesome. I was looking back at my July 6th, BLCD 1, and I had gained 8 pounds on that load. So it's kind of cool that, I mean, I loaded just like normal any other time, and it was only a 2 pound gain, so that really is awesome that I'm not spending this whole week trying to get down to LIW, which LIW was 180. And I had gotten down to 175, and I had stayed at 175 for a while, and then I kind of kept going between 176, 177, 175. So today, so this round, I don't want to see the 170s anymore. I'm done. So again, no expectations for this round. Let's see, what did I have yesterday? So I had my coffee, then I did my workout, then I had 2 eggs with salsa verde and tomato, and then I had an orange with some vinegar and some salt on it, and then I had dinner, which I made like this, I wanted to do like a poached tilapia, but I ended up making kind of like a soup. Was so good. It was just like California chili, paprika, garlic, onion, that might have been it. Pepper, salt, pepper. And I just kind of simmered the fish in there. So I had that for dinner last night, and then like right before bed, I had an apple with vinegar and salt on it. So that was what I had yesterday, and I released 2.6 pounds. So super stoked, off to a great start. I hope you ladies are having an awesome Monday. So my plan is, oh man, this morning, thank God my coffee wasn't hot, but I had my coffee to go, and I went to kiss my husband goodbye, and I had the coffee and my purse on my shoulder, but I had the coffee in the same hand, and I went to kiss my husband, and my... purse slid down to my elbow, and most of my coffee popped out of my cup and just landed on my son. Like, I mean, literally, just, oh my He instantly starts crying. It's like, oh my God, but it wasn't hot coffee, but oh my God, it felt so bad. I was like, oh my God, he's like, he dumped, you know, he's like crying. I'm all, oh my God, it feels so bad. So anyways, my plan for today is, I got up this morning, got ready, had some coffee, not all of it. Had some coffee. I'm on my way to work. So when I get home, I'm gonna work out, and then I'll have my eggs after my workout. And let's see, I've got Beast. My last week of Beast this week, so I'm in the fifth week of block three, round two, and I'll be taking my afters this weekend when I'm done. Yeah, so I'm gonna work out, then I'll probably have eggs, and then I'll probably end up going to the grocery store because we really have nothing. Thinking of maybe getting some ground chicken and just doing like a chicken patty. I've got to keep this as simple and as normal and as close to my real life as possible. So yesterday, everything I ate was just stuff I had in the fridge. So those are things that are already in there. All of you guys, I'm got to go through everyone's blogs and write down everything you guys did. Because that is like, it just helps so much. It's just a really, it just helps a lot. I know you guys know that. So, but yeah, I think I'm just going to keep it simple this round. Chicken, steak, eggs, fish, and just do a rotation of everything. I've got a bunch of fish left over, so maybe I'll have that for lunch instead of eggs, but we'll see. I've got to have as much protein as possible. And I feel like because I'm working out, I'm going to up my ounces of my protein. So instead of the 4 ounces, I'm gonna do 6 to 8. So I felt great yesterday, so. And I forget, God, HCG makes you so tired. Like 9 o'clock came around, I was like, literally could not keep my eyes open. So I was like, geez, I forgot how HCG does that. But anyways, I hope everybody's having an awesome Monday, and I hope everyone that's doing rounds are on rounds, and let's keep vlogging, because I need the vlogs, I need it. I need vlogs in my life. So everybody just stay strong, keep your head in the game, make sure you got a good, strong head game, respect your goals, and respect why you're doing this, you know? This is hard, and we go through a lot in our journey trying to figure out what's right for us and what's right with protocol and all this and that. I really feel like if we respect our goals and we respect like why we're doing this, we'll be successful. So anyways, everybody have a great Monday. Ciao.